Hello, human beings. Do you see these people behind me? Can you assume their background? Can you tell what they have in common and what differences exist between them? No. So let me tell you, all of them come from different backgrounds, have different cultures, and have a different perspective of life. They were all victims of discrimination, but none of them deserved to be treated that way. Every culture has different values and standards, but that doesn't make one superior than the other. We have no control over the ethnicity we are born with, but we can change our negative mindset that exists amongst the ethnic, racial, religious, and sexual minorities. A perfect culture doesn't exist, but we need to learn how to embrace all the good values they have to offer to our world. Tolerance is the main value that makes us humans. Have you ever thought perfection was real? Well, I disagree with that. Have you ever seen a perfect tree in real life? No. They all have imperfections, but somehow they are all beautiful in their own way. Do not feel defeated by perfection, because perfection you will never reach. We all have an intelligent energy in common that gives life to our bodies. Energy is what we are. It has no color, it's not Republican nor Democrat, white or black. Energy is not Christian, Muslim, or atheist. We are not human beings having a spiritual experience. We are spiritual beings having a human experience. Embrace your colors.